It was senior day in Corvallis. Corey Hall has developed quite a bond with his Oregon State seniors, greeting them as they're getting ready to be introduced before the game. Unfortunately, Oregon State didn't play like it was senior day until the second half.
Yeah, it took them a while to get going, and a big reason was Demario Richard. I mean, this guy's playing his way into being the top back in a very running back heavy conference, and his savvy in between the tackles is just really special. And the offensive line, they never get enough credit. They were physically dominant in the early portion of this ball game, opening up gaping holes for Richard and company. It's so much so, guys weren't even touched till 5-7 yards down the field.
ASU had a 30-0 lead in the second quarter. Darrell Garrettson and the Oregon State pass game got going and actually made this game interesting in the fourth quarter.
Well, they started taking some shots and just the elusiveness, and really I look at the competitive temperament, the demeanor of Darrell Garrettson, a senior transfer quarterback. He's been through a lot in his career. He was doing everything he could to will his team back into this ball game, but it just came up a little bit short in an unfortunate fumbled snap, and ASU becomes bowl eligible.
And there are the final numbers. ASU had the bulk of its run numbers. The bulk of its offense was in the first half. The bulk of Oregon State's came in the second half. But a huge rush day. Richard and Balazs combined for over 200 yards. ASU gets its sixth win. And it's Territorial Cup and Civil War next week for these two.